I like to honour the spirit of the book. I like, if I'm adapting something, I like it to kind of feel like the same experience as reading the book. I like it to feel familiar. And that's quite complicated to kind of replicate that. And usually it entails taking the whole book to pieces and then kind of rebuilding it in a different way, but which people will think is the same as the book, because it's made of the same things, but its structure is completely different. Usually many of the same things happen, but not necessarily in the same order or for the same reasons or involving the same people. So you just have to take it to pieces and then use all of the different pieces to tell a dramatic story, which isn't the case in novels. Because generally if you just transcribe what happens in the book or any book, it would feel very odd, and it would probably be quite boring, and things wouldn't lead on naturally from one another. I mean, if you're writing a screenplay, every scene has to have a drive to go into the next scene, and it has to feel as though it's got forward momentum all the time. That doesn't have to be the case in books. They can just go off and meander around and do something different, and it's a lot easier to spend time in the characters' heads and understand who they are and what they are and what their thoughts are and what their feelings are. But if you're doing a screenplay, you have to tell that visually. That's quite a difficult thing to do.